Welcome back, guys. Today we're gonna play more Remedium Sentinels. So we're gonna try to unlock a character. Okay, let's see. This one, the Jackhammer. Find and save the Jackhammer in the Frozen Pass. So we need. Yeah, we're gonna use this, the mortar dude. Oh my god, look at the difficulty, it's maximum. I don't think we're gonna survive this. So let's just find... What the hell is that? I don't even know where this dude is. Is this it? Okay, I found it. Okay, all we need to do is to break this cage. Hopefully this is a bomb. No, of course not. Come on, level up, goddammit. You know what? The emitter. The emitter deals constant damage. And the was is very good melee. It might help. Let's upgrade the mortar. I'm not actually trying to beat this level. Let's grab the chain, I guess. Just trying to unlock this character. The machine gun is definitely useless. I would like to unlock the missiles, please. Why is a double stack dogs? Reactor. Nope. Just give me the mortar. You know what? An extra weapon is good. Upgrading the chain is not gonna help anyway. Okay, how freaking tough is this cage? We are here for like 2 minutes already. Grab this XP right here. Wait, why can you attack the freaking rocks? What the hell does the rocks give you? Nothing. Let's see. No, let's upgrade the chains. There we go, we can die now. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna try to kill that freaking boss. The one that is walking around. So what the hell is this thing right here? Can this be attacked? No. So where is that boss? Okay, here we go. Okay, let's try to kill this thing. Okay, can summon stuff. Machine gun, I guess. Definitely not gonna upgrade the emitter anymore. And I also do not want to get near this thing. Pretty sure this thing has some kind of melee attack. Wish you can see the HP of this thing. Okay, grab the XP. You know what? I'm gonna grab the XP here. Be back. Definitely in the mortar. Yeah, this dude is very tanky. Oh, invulnerability now. Just give me the max mortar. Look at that rate of fire. Okay, 8 minutes in and this thing is still alive. More cooldown, so we can have faster weapon shooting. How much HP did they give you? You're so freaking tanky. Wait, let me grab another XP. Decoy. Yeah, give me a freaking decoy. The decoy should help. Oh god, we are here for like 11 minutes and this thing is still alive. Chains, I guess. Come on, just die already. No, I'm gonna grab the mine. Come on, just die already. Ouch. Why is this thing not yet dead? Where is the giant? Sorry, I am very sleepy right now. This is taking longer than I wanted. You know what? I'm gonna try to get another weapon. More decoy, I guess. Ouch. What? You actually survived that? Okay, let's try the new hero. Jackhammer. Weapon is just melee? Just melee? Oh, he already has two weapons. Let's get some upgrade for this thing. Speed. Speed. What is this? Damage. Oh, wait. We can buy the... the upgrade, the projectile, more projectile, and that's for all the sentinels, I guess. Okay, let's try this jackhammer. I see, so that's how you attack. It's a dual wield. Okay, right now I'm gonna grab all of the upgrades. A machine gun, I guess. And a mortar. So does the mortar shoot twice? Oh my god, that's very strong. Double mortar. One was already strong enough. Now we're shooting twice. Let's get the chains. I'm gonna grab all of the weapons. Okay, here comes those creepy looking things. Yeah, they are no match. How about the wasp? Do you get two wasps? No, just one. And it's very angry. Well, let's get throttle. More movement speed. Let's see. Emitter, I guess. I'm gonna grab all the weapons. Let's get auto repair. I told you I'm gonna grab everything just for the lulz. Wait, they're shooting back. There we go, heavy rain. So it's gonna shoot extra missiles, right? Come on, where are the freaking enemies? Wait, these enemies are slightly bigger, I think. Decoy, I guess. Yummy XP. More heavy rain. Ouch. At least heavy rain actually hits the target. Oh, that's the boss right there. How is this thing still alive? Let's open the chest. More decoy. More rate of fire? Nope. I'm gonna get the mine. Oh, this is the explosion, right? I'm very freaking sleepy right now. More mortar. Okay, here come those things that duplicate. I mean, they shrunk when they die, but they do give a lot of XP. Sentinel received 10% more experience. Yeah, give me that. Let's upgrade the mortar again. This is a ridiculous amount of damage from the mortar double tapping the enemies. They are very tanky. grab the mine for lulz. Oh, even the freaking mine dropped twice. There we go, we got a slow-mo. Gonna grab all the XP right here. Get reactor for more damage. Hopefully this is another freeze. Nope. That was a kill all. Explosive. Oh great, this is not possible. Decoys. You might upgrade the was. You know what? The was actually deals a lot of damage. Was freaking stuck in the freaking tree. Come on, just die. Plating, maximum health. Now let's upgrade our melee weapon. Oh, there we go. Finally grab all of the XP. Yeah, there is spotting issue over here. Max mortar, please. We are just all dying right now. Yeah, let's get some more cooling. What, we actually freaking won? And we even got an achievement. Okay, that's it guys. That was the jackhammer. I'm gonna end the video right here. We're gonna continue this again next time. Like and subscribe. See you again next time. Bye guys.